Welcome to What Tradies Want magazine, Tradie Tough Tests. Now here at What Tradies Want, we are notorious for subjecting tools to the toughest of tests. So it is a brave tool company that challenges us to go as hard as we want. Well, Hitachi have challenged us to do just that with their new IP56 Impact Driver. Now IP stands for ingress protection, which basically means a resistance to dust and water. So Matt, mate, this sounds like a challenge to me.
Yeah, mate, I think Hitachi being pretty brave here because I'm going to go to town on this tool, I think.
Okay, let's get stuck in. Patty, what's going on here?
Mate, rookie error. I left my drill underneath my circ saw.
Time for the moment of truth.
It's only round one. Just getting started, mate.
All right, let's head to round two. Patty, what are you doing up there?
Mate, I'm simulating rain.
Come on then, give it your best shot. See how she works. There you go.
Oh my God! Oh, you're stupid! What am I doing? Oi! Well!
You were literally holding the trigger while it was underwater, and that is an amazing result. I don't know if you can beat this thing. Well, I suppose it's time for the moment of truth. I'm gonna rinse it off and see how she fares. So for its funeral or its victory lap, it's gonna be looking good. Here we go. Matty, 5 bare knuckle rounds with Hitachi. How are you feeling?
Mate, I'm definitely feeling a little bit defeated. I've hit it with dust, I've simulated rain, I've hit it with a pressure washer, tried to drown it in a bucket of water, and now I've tried to bury it in concrete, and she's still gone.
Mate, you have to give credit where it is due. I mean, it's a sensational performance and one that is definitely worthy of our Tradie Tough Test stamp of approval. So, look, it's been a great result. Consolations, Matt. You know, sorry, this time the Hitachi takes the cake. You can read all about this test and plenty more in the next issue. That's issue 22 out in June. Until next time, this is Tom and Matt and the new welterweight champion from Japan, Hitachi. See you later.